Thank you for coming out today. This blessing of the animals is always held on the Sunday closest to October 4th. October 4th is the feast day of St. Francis of Assisi, who was beloved by God's creation and who loved God's creation. And it is from Assisi that we have learned so much about our need to be such great stewards of all that God has given us, including these wonderful pets that bless our lives, and to realize how deeply connected we are to all living things and the need to care for God's wonderful creation.